Born in 1917, pianist, composer and arranger Tadley Tad Dameron was known as the architect of bop. He worked with everyone who was anyone in jazz, mentoring a generation of musicians from Miles Davis to Artie Shaw, Count Basie to John Coltrane. All of Dameron's family were musicians, and he began playing piano at the age of 4, learning from his mother, as he put it, by heart and through memory. Despite having no formal musical education, Dameron was composing and arranging for big bands by the age of 23, drawing on classical musicians such as Ravel and Debussy for his sense of harmony. In the early 1940s, Dameron moved to New York and embraced the new bebop sound, becoming one of the music's most important arrangers and writing for its pioneers Charlie Parker and Dizzy Gillespie. However, like so many of his colleagues in the post-war era, he became addicted to heroin, which led to a 3-year prison sentence in 1959. Tragically, after being released from jail, Tad developed a fatal cancer, resulting in his untimely death, aged just 48. Dameron was determined to create beauty out of the ugliness he had seen in the world, and his melodies brought a lyrical grace and form to the bebop sound. In the 100th anniversary of his birth, his jazz standards, such as Hot House, Good Bait, and Ladybird, are still played and enjoyed to this day.